the bridesmaid, I'm always the bride. I never divorced them, I hadn't the heart. I just remembered these sweet words, till death do us part. I've married many men, a ton of them, and I was faithful to each one of them, because I bumped off every one of them to keep my love alive. Sir Paul was frail, he looked erect to me, while at night he was a horse's neck to me. So I performed an appendectomy to keep my love alive. Sir Thomas had insomnia, he couldn't sleep at night. I bought a little arsenic, he's sleeping now all right. Sir Appleston indulged in fratricide, he killed his dad, now that was patricide. One night I stabbed him by my mattress side to keep my love alive. From a sanatorium and yelled for drinks in my emporium. I mixed one drink, he's in memoriam, to keep my love alive. I thought Sir George had possibilities, but his flirtations made me ill at ease. And when I'm ill at ease, I kill at ease to keep my love alive. Sir Francis was a singing bird, a nightingale, that's why. I pushed him off my balcony to see if he could fly. Sir Frederick played the harp, I cussed the thing. I crowned him with his harp to bust the thing. And now he plays where harps are just